In this tutorial, I'll be showing you how to make and set up a Discord verification system. We will be showing you the whole process, including how to create the role and set up a server-based verification system. You can use the video chapters to skip past any sections you don't need. Start by clicking your server title, then open the server settings. Switch to roles. Choose to create a role. Give the role a name. I'll be calling mine Member. Give the role a color, as this is the standard role in the server. I'll be using a default color. However, you can select a custom color by clicking the eyedropper box. Scroll down and enable the option to display role separately and disable the mention option. Head back to the top and switch to the permissions. Clear all permissions. Make sure the role is just above the everyone role but below all other roles. Save changes. Select the everyone role from the side. Clear permissions, then save. This will prevent members without a role from having any unwanted permissions in your server. Close. Right-click on the side panel and choose to create a new channel. Select Text Channel and name the channel. I'll be naming mine Rules, as I'll be using my server's rules message for the verification role. Create the channel. Type out and send the message that you want to be used for verification. You can also use an embedded message for your verification. We will link our tutorial on making embedded info channels in the description below. Right-click on the message and select Copy ID. If you don't have the option, then open the user settings. Select Advanced from the side panel and enable developer mode. You will now have the option. Open your browser and head to the Carlbot website. A link will be included in the description. Click Invite at the top of the page. You may need to sign in to your Discord account. Open the drop menu and choose your server. Continue. Customize the permissions if you want, however, the bot will need the Manage Roles permissions. Authorize. Verify that you're not a robot. Authorize again. Select the server again. If you get a tutorial, then skip it. Select the Reaction Roles option from the side menu. Click the Create New Reaction Role button. Expand the drop menu at the top, then select Use ID. Paste the ID into the next box. Expand the channel menu and select the channel your message is in. Click Add Emoji. Choose the emoji you want members to use for verification. I'll be using the checkmark. Select the option box and choose the verification role. My role is called Member. Set the message type to Verify. Leave the next two options blank, then click Create. If at any point you need to edit the verification reaction role, then you can by clicking the Edit button on the side. You can also delete the reaction role by selecting Edit, then clicking the trash icon. Head back to Discord. Your message will now have a reaction. New members will need to click the reaction button to get access to the rest of your server. Click on the server title. Open the server settings. Go to the Roles page. Drag the Carlbot role above the members role. Typically, you would put this either just above or just below the moderator role. Save changes, then close. Right-click on the channel and choose to edit. Switch to Permissions and expand the Advanced Permissions. Enable the View Channel and Read Message History options. Disable the Send Messages and Add Reactions permission. Save changes. You can use these same permissions for most of the information channels in your server. Click the plus icon and add Carlbot. Enable the Add Reactions permissions. Save. Now, you need to set up the rest of your channels so the verification role works. For this, you will want to prevent members without a role from being able to see most channels in your server. Typically, the only channels someone without a role will be able to see are the info channels. Right-click on a channel you don't want unverified members to be able to access. Then select Edit Channel. Go to Permissions and down to the Advanced Permissions. Disable the View Channel option. Save changes. Click the plus icon and add the verification role. Enable the View Channel permission, then save. Now, unless a member has this role, they won't be able to see the channel. Go through and enable the View Channel permission for all other roles in your server. If there is a particular role you don't want to see the channel, then don't give them permission. You will need to repeat this process with all of the channels in your server. A quicker way to set up the channels is to put all of your desired permissions on a category, then sync the channels. You can do this by dragging a channel into the category with the desired permissions already set up. Alternatively, open the settings for a channel in the category, then switch to permissions and choose to sync. You can also set up a verification system using membership screening. To do this, you will need to enable the community feature in your server. We recommend using both a verification role and this method in your server. Click on the server title, then open the settings. Switch to the Enable Community page. Click Get Started. Enable both the options, then click Next. Use the top drop menu to select your rules channel, and the bottom for a community channel. If you don't have one, then let Discord create one. Click Next. Enable the top two options if they aren't already, then agree and finish. Switch to the rules screening page. Choose to set up. Click the Enable button at the top and proceed. Add a description for your server, then scroll down and click Get Started. Here, you need to add your server rules. You can load preset rules by clicking them at the bottom, however, I like to use custom rules. Select the box and enter your first server rule. You can bold text by putting two asterisks on either side. Also, holding Shift and pressing Enter will start a new line. Click the Add a Rule button to add more rules. Repeat this process for all of your rules. Use either the first or last rule to guide people to the verification role message. Type a hashtag, then select the channel the message is in. I use the rules channel, so I'll be selecting that. You may also want to include the verification emoji. On a PC, you can press the Windows key and semicolon to bring up the emoji keyboard. On Mac, you will need to press Control, Command, and Space. Add the emoji. If you need to reorder the rules, then you can by clicking and dragging on the right. Save your changes. Members will now have to verify that they have read and agree with the server rules. If at any point you want to edit the rules, then hover over the rule panel and click the pencil icon. Select Welcome Screen from the side panel. Start the setup. Expand the menu and choose the channel your verification message is in. Click the emoji and choose the emoji you used for the verification. Describe how to verify using the reaction role. Save. You can add another channel to the welcome screen by clicking the button at the bottom. Add a server description, then enable the welcome screen. Close, and your Discord server verification system will now be set up and working.